I'm a tiger! And oh wait, I didn't go anywhere. Oh wait, yeah. We're playing Steep.
We're back at it again.
We're playing Steep.
We are wings.
Oh, God, wait.
Josh, you need to talk.
I need to put a wingsuit on. There we go. Okay, yeah. Right.
So today, Josh, what are we doing, Josh? You've made this your job.
Yeah, I've made a job. We're in the Mammoth Valley. It's a secret place.
Yep.
It's an ode.
I came here
to Far Cry Primal.
Ooh,
okay.
activity, mate.
Makes sense.
So we've got some mammoths down here.
They do like to put an ode into their games, don't they?
Yeah, some ode.
Yeah, some big ode.
Who did they ode money?
Oh, here we go. Here's the mammoths.
Here we go. Here's the mammoths.
You bloody!
Oh my God, I'm dead. Before I even find the mammoth.
No. You guys, I'm not on the banner already. I'm dead.
Before you even find a mammoth?
Yeah, I found the mammoth.
Yo, there's not even a case of finding them. They're everywhere.
Oh, there's a lot of mammoths.
I can't do it, guys. I'm dead already.
Yo, you gone fast through the mammoth, mate.
I said to Josh before we started recording this is going to be a trick.
Oh, no. It's no,
27K.
We start so far from the mammoths. I know there's a nice little diving board here, Josh. But I don't know how much of the mammoths I'm going to be seeing and how much of the rocks on the
way. Can't get through the trees,
mammoth.
Bro.
Yeah, no, I keep dying at the trees, brother.
The trees.
Forget about your score.
Trees,
green,
right,
you can work
red on roses
too. That was a little tree. I haven't gone through any mammoth tusks. I'm going.
Tree game after, bro. Just get to them.
What do you mean, get to them?
Get to the mammoth.
No, I was in the tusks just then, Josh, but I just died on the tusk.
He was running through the tusks.
Running through the tusks with
tusks
the.
With my
I
walls.
Keep hitting the snow, boys. Honestly,
you know how the mammoths
guys,
go.
I'm going snowboarding.
The mammoths. Over a while, right?
You're not getting wingsuit in, though.
No, I'm going snowboarding, but I need to get used to hitting the snow quite hard, don't I? I feel like this is good practice. Yeah,
36 power.
The fresh power. A fresh power hitting that.
That's what it's called, bro.
I know, bro.
A bit of powder.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, fucking powder.
Baking soda.
The snow in this game is the best snow you're ever gonna see.
Yeah, it's really.
You're gonna be at this point when you get to skiing.
I know.
Yeah.
When you realise that all that, like, you get in the morning and you got your morning session and all the snow super icy and you skid everywhere.
I just be like, well, this isn't steep, is it? This isn't steep.
Yeah, you'll be like, where's my stick? Can I retry? No, I can't.
How do I try again? Oh, guys, I can't. I've not finished once.
Ethan will fall over, hit triangle, and he'll still be on the floor.
Mate,
bro.
Hey, mate, good video idea. Steep in real life.
No, I was so close to the finish line. This is. No.
You guys struggling?
Yeah, very. I can't finish.
Are you trying too hard, or you just can't?
I think I'm perfectionizing. I think
the tusks come out of nowhere.
Do they?
They're literally like.
They're quite visible.
I think I am perfectionizing. Yes, but.
And just don't go so low.
Oh, I tried to be a wavy guy.
I'm not even going for six scores yet. I'm just.
Stop trying to get down. Stop being a father, bro. You're literally fathering.
I'm just trying to assist you guys. That's all.
I rate it, but you're trying. Oh no, I'm a dad.
You're trying too hard.
Yeah, bro.
Trying too hard to
not out here. I'm not out here trying to get adopted.
You're trying to mess Ozil, bro. Too hard.
44 fast.
You're trying to assist me too hard, bro. Just let me do my thing and you do yours.
Okay,
and we'll 40K. Be
okay. All right.
Oh, that was a tusk and I missed it. Oh.
You banged that 40K. So in your first go. I did like three goes to 27 and 36 and then a 40.
So you told me to just finish, didn't you?
Yeah, just make sure you get there, bro. Just.
I'm gonna get there. I think.
That's actual good advice to get there.
I think as long as I don't fuck it up now, I made it, guys, and I got 45K. Yeah. Go.
The record holder.
I'm the record holder.
And you just finished. You didn't even have to try.
Yeah, man. Well, I did. I tried a bit at the start and stuff. Oh yeah, headbutt.
You didn't have to try. Oh God.
I like trying that.
I've had to change route completely here.
I'm a competitive brother, okay? That's what I am. I see the annoying thing is that we can't put the first of all time. I am the first of all time.
No, you are, yeah.
Exactly, never been done before, bro. You're ah!
It is crazy how like this stuff's in the game and they haven't even made stuff for it themselves. You think like the developers should.
But if you play the story, it tells you to explore yourself so you can find the best things.
Does it?
Yeah, that's why there's like abandoned stuff around.
I just multiplayer gang, man. I like the multiplayer gang.
You just gotta do the mountain stories, bro. That's what you gotta do.
Ow.
Damn it, when you do one dodge really well and then you realize.
Yeah, same. When you do a dodge and then you hit rock.
Yeah. Every time I hit rock.
It's level 25, actually.
Huh?
If you do the mountain stories, you'll get.
Josh is a huge advocate for mountain stories.
Yeah, I mean, all you gotta do is just fucking go to mountain and there's this bloody cinematic that loads. That's it.
No, sometimes I tell you to do stuff. They're like wingsuit.
Yeah, that's
over
it. That's
right
it.
Here, parachute over here.
That's what the story is.
Yeah, mate.
Now this is a story.
It's just the back of the mountain. Like, the Matterhorn fucking talks to you, bro.
The Matterhorn. It doesn't matter what your horn is.
The Matterhorn.
It doesn't matter what your horn is. It doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter about your cojones. It doesn't matter about your cojones.
I'm not sure that's what the song is.
Huh?
I'm not sure that's what it is, bro. Oh god.
Why aren't you sure?
Played it risky through the end. Only 41, really? Oh, no.
I'm gonna set my game up again, bro.
Oh, Niel.
It's Josh Shabbat, bro. I'm inspiring you. If any of you guys in Josh's comments hate me, I'm inspiring him, bro. Just think about it like that.
This is how Josh works.
Yeah, how Josh works 101.
Don't you dare come to me, though, in person and start chanting shit to me, because I will hit you.
Ooh.
Really, yeah?
He's spitting fire. No, not you.
I'll do it to people. I was about to say, bro, but I've got that hit.
You know, I feel like going under the tusks really doesn't add much score, but I've never really watched it. But, like, I feel like it's, like, a fraud.
Yeah. Fraudulent tusk, mate.
Yeah, I mean, the only thing it does add, Vic, is that you're closer to the floor.
Your spit, your points do go up. Points. Yeah, your floor, it does go up quicker if you're closer to the floor. Like, you hear the ticker go. You hear the chicken ticker, mate. That's not racist either. Yeah. I just.
Nah. Are you racist for?
It was a good pun. I wasn't being racist in the slightest.
You hear the chicken ticker.
Oh, just.
That was Korma right there.
No, I'm not Korma.
Oh, I like that. That was good.
Lan Rogan, Josh.
Lan Rogan just
won. I actually hate these little twiggy trees.
Go on, Lan Rogan. Oh, fuck off! Chill out, Bazinga. We haven't had any C words, and
it's just too early.
That's the first.
Ah, you tree master!
There's a tree. That's the first fuck off of the day, and I'm not gonna say another one.
I try and go right.
I'm actually a good person. That's what I thought about doing, Josh, but I don't think it's
the trees get you might play at the start
exactly,
of the game.
Exactly, you want that. I snowboard into the fresh pow.
But I still give her that pow. Why I'll bring was aunt's that? House to your mum's house.
I'll bring Tiny Temper to your grand's.
Will
you?
Yep.
Oh, someone just hit a tree, didn't they?
Yep.
And that's what I like. Yep.
Go down.
Alright, let's see how these tree sections work.
Shout me on that multiplier. Yes, son.
I think Markiplier's got a multiplier.
Maybe. He should do, shouldn't he? He's the OG, bro.
Who's OG?
These trees,
he's
the original multiplier, mate.
Who took me out? You're a prick. Fuck you.
No one took you out, Josh. You
no, someone straight flew into me and my kai just gave up.
Stop blaming other people for your mistakes, brother.
The game desyncs. The game desyncs.
Stop blaming other people for your errors.
I think this is a valid excuse.
Oh, what the fuck?
I don't know how many issues that you guys had at the start of the video.
Yeah. The trees, like, they're
now
not,
I am now trying too hard.
Yeah.
I wish you'd have put this start just past these trees so we could have just mammothed all day.
Yeah, I do. Oh.
I know what mammoth's like.
I'll tell you what, I think I'm a fucking. I think I'm the powder man, bro. I just fucking hit fresh pow.
You just can't resist just sticking your face in the powder.
Woo! I got the powder!
You're in love with the powder.
Chowder.
Baking soda. I got baking soda.
I've got chowder.
Right. Gaining slower.
Mango chutney.
Mango chutney.
What is mango chutney?
Mango chutney.
I don't even know. I think it's like, I don't even know, like fermented fruits and spice and stuff, I think.
Yeah, that's it, I think.
Sweet and spice and all things nice.
Yeah, that
no!
No! Fresh pow, bro. I keep hitting the fresh pow.
Like, I swear, like, on these ones. I might just turn off my dare score. I don't need it. It just bothers me.
What have I done there? Hey, 47k. Well, hey.
Well done, brother.
It's actually a limit of where we can
I'm going to dunk into the ice. Oh, my 500 G-force on the ice dunk, you know, at the end.
Should have done a bloody who can hit the floor the hardest.
I want to do one of those one day.
They were so stupid.
No, you want to do it in real life. Who can hit the floor the hardest? I think Vic just ate some fresh pow, so did I
know. Oh, I ate some more than fresh.
Wait, what? I can't go this stupid hill. I'm going too low.
That's what I keep doing. Josh, that was fucking sick. I did the same thing. That was sick though, Josh. Yours was the best.
Yeah, man. I'm the waviest at this game.
Alright, living life in the back. Nah, my game lagged and the tree just appeared in front of my face.
No, medium graphic settings, brother. Medium graphic settings.
Nah, I think it was a connectivity issue, that one, though, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, fresh pow!
We're getting high scores, man.
Yeah, mate. Josh, right. Last place on your daggies.
Lag switch, bro. Come on.
Yeah, lag switch is what I'm about, bro.
See, the thing is,
I'm losing on game battles.
I tried to go too low. Oh wait, I'm getting some fresh tree hits. Oh wait, Josh, I see where you rack up now. I see, brother. I see.
I tried a whole new route.
See, now we split up through the Matterhorns. No fresh power.
These aren't Matterhorns, bro. Matterhorns.
If what you're saying was about the route I just took, that was my first time doing that route, and I hope it works.
Oh, fresh powdered just behind you then.
Oh, there's some cool little like tunnels.
I was legit smelling you up, bro.
What?
Yeah, like,
it's not the kind of stuff you say.
No, it is.
No, what was I on? I don't know. I didn't look. Got so far. I tried so hard.
What is he on?
If I do that again, I'm gonna hurt myself.
Oh, fresh tree.
Is it a fresh tree?
Follow the valley.
Fresh
follow
tree.
Follow the valley.
Follow the valley.
Down in the valleys where nobody goes.
I'm
what is that
accent? I'm from the valley.
From the valley.
From the valley.
Oh my god.
Oh,
tree gang. Tree, save
the
trees.
No, please make the finish line. Please make
the
finish.
Save the trees. Save the trees. Stay high all the time. Save the Matterhorns.
Tuppence.
Save their horns. Save their tusks. Save their tusks! Oh my god, fresh pow! I'm still alive! Fresh pow! Oh! I would have just absolutely abused...
Record.
I would have abused you all. Like physically
abused
you.
Well, I'm glad
you
didn't.
It would have been...
You'd be a drama alert if they did that.
Honestly, YouTuber abuses another YouTuber on Steam. It would have been so nuts. Like, that run was so good, I need the toilet. See the way that my Steam set up it? I would have celebrated you, but I was in the toilet, so...
Again?
Yep.
Back at it again.
It's a tradition now.
Well, at least I'm gonna cut that out of the video this time.
Yeah, you reckon?
Yeah, I will. I stopped my camera at the time I went, so I should be good. What, it's not funny, it was a sick video.
Went to the toilet
in the video!
Yeah.
But you left it in last time, it was hilarious.
It was just fresh chair, just sat there.
Bro, that's sometimes the best.
Just a bit, like, just playing the game and just falling over. Oh, it's your dead. Just stop moving.
Dead, yeah. I wasn't dead, Josh. I was pissing.
You're out here Elvis Presley in that video.
That was a bit mad.
Whoa.
What?
Whoa now.
Why is it mad?
Elvis isn't dead because I heard him on the radio. Elvis isn't dead. Scouting for Girls, what a band.
Yeah, bro, Scouting for Girls made some bangers.
Dick's always Scouting
for Girls. Like, you would never admit you listen to Scouting for Girls.
Nah, bro,
you
a bit wavy.
But why would you admit that? What's wrong with that? You're saying tell us, Vic.
Hey, Vic, touch me, touch my $2, 57.
No, what's a $2?
Touch my $2, touch my $2.
Oh, honestly, Josh, stop it. Naughty.
I did 57.5, bang on.
Honestly, that's infuriating watching my video so far. I'm having like
a
Ethan Golf Friend session.
Having a cringe comp, yeah. I actually want to really play golf, like probably, like I want to play and just sit there quietly and just golf. Because I think
real
I could
golf
be,
mini golf.
I think I could actually be like half decent if I actually put
the more you're aged, the worse it gets.
Yeah, that's it. That's the classic. That's it. That's the case of it, Josh. Right?
Yeah,
you sit there. Hey, and the tilt gets
and
you.
And you start
then...
shooting faster and faster. And you don't think about
it.
That's the thing. Like it's the same. It's same on any game. Once you're behind, you're like, all right, I've got to work harder to get back into position. But then you can't.
And you overextend.
Like yeah.
But sometimes you don't overextend. I mean, golf friends, you certainly don't overextend. You just. Go
just
crazy
tilt.
And
just fully
call the
tilt.
Game a cunt.
No, you just fully tilt. Like, that's it. You just tilt, and then it's over for you.
So you do the tilt.
Honestly, this
Josh,
is...
Josh, mate,
this
you're
is
starting
actually...
too far.
Oh, if I'd have pulled that off.
Honestly, Josh.
We like trees, Josh. Don't worry, gang.
Like, let's have a nice little
you,
2 minutes
you wish
silence.
You hadn't put these trees in now, didn't you, Josh?
Put 2 minutes silence, everyone.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sponsored.
In memorial of Josh.
All right, starting now.
No, I can't.
It's so peaceful, bro. Fuck! See, you spoke and I crashed. I said shush.
I'm doing it. I don't know about you guys.
I'm also doing it.
This is quality, top quality content right here.
Oh, bro, this is sponsored. I sponsored it.
Oh my god, my game lag.
Yeah, that lags. Boy.
Black Spick.
Literally.
Spick's actually a racist derogatory term, isn't it?
It is?
I think so. Yeah, I think so.
What's the word?
Spick.
Spick and span.
Isn't it for Donut, I think.
Yeah, you haven't got to say it, bro. Don't say it.
Sorry, you don't have to say anything you don't want to say, bro.
Yeah, okay.
I got 55k. What was the top scores?
57.
Oh, why are they like, fuck's sake? One more tree and I would have been. Oh my god, who was that? I'm lucky.
Linger.
What have I done?
You know what? That's hard. Not so much, bro.
Brethren's in the game.
Brethren with a V. This is OG.
That means he's fake.
Oh my god.
He's a fake Brethren.
He's the fake Brethren. He's a fake
Brethren.
Brethren.
Oh, a Smitty.
What?
So many fakes to be someone. I think.
I actually really like this game.
Could have made that up, I don't know.
I really like this game. It's really good. Like, it's so sick.
It's what your life's going to be like in a couple of weeks.
You say in a couple of weeks, it's in like 9 days.
You could be there when this video gets out.
Exactly. I tell you what, actually, as you're watching, no, it is true. Yeah, as you're watching this, I would have left to go.
Potentially.
No, I know.
Well, definitely.
I know where this video is going.
Oh, he knows its place.
You're exposing our secrets.
It's not a secret, is it?
Our YouTubers are going to get onto our secrets.
Trust in me. Secret, brother. How is it? We tweet like, going on holiday, got my videos done.
Yeah, that's true.
Nah, I do videos when I'm on holiday, mate.
Yeah, mate, I'm going to do a fucking Ethan tries to snowboard bit.
Ah!
Oh, you actually should. Please
do. I am. I took your advice.
Like, it's going to be full of rage.
It's not. It's going to be great.
No,
it's going to be so bad.
Yeah, bro. It's going to be fun.
It'll be fun when you watch it back.
Ah, bro, I'm ready.
I've not bothered to learn snowboard because that shit looks horrible. Yeah, everyone I've been with who's learned snowboard has not had a good time. They have a very good time, but not while they're doing it.
Yeah.
When they get back in the evening, they're like, yeah, that's sick. Sick today. I've now learned how to like turn on both sides. But the actual process of it, oh my god, they was not in a happy place.
Listen, bro, I'm gonna.
The bum will be wet. You'll be wet. You'll be cold.
Listen, I'm gonna do bits, bro.
Everyone else around you will be doing fine. You'll be like, no.
Why do you not think? Why are you assuming that I won't pick it up instantly? Huh?
You may do, but the one does not simply do that. Huh? So when he is, does require some.
Well, I'm actually
doubt you, but I do doubt you at the same time.
What does it require, brother? What does it require?
Dumb litness, but you might have that.
I already have that.
Do you have dumb litness?
Yeah.
Oh, you might be able to do it then.
It's
one of the prerequisites.
Is anyone trying to get on the other side or nah?
No,
oh, bro.
Tussle what points you up, bro.
This is turning into a tree fucking job, isn't it? I apologize. Yeah, it's so far back.
Go on, I don't actually know why you did that.
Because I saw an exit point.
Silly dog.
I didn't know we could. Is there another place to launch off of?
The trees are actually a good thing to get your multiplier, because otherwise we wouldn't be dropping fat scores on the out.
Do we look bad?
I'd rather be crash. Would you rather be crashed in mammoth fucking tusks or into trees? That's the question.
Mammoth tusks, way cooler.
True.
Because at least you can crash, but in style.
I just hit fresh power with my nipples and then it freaks me out.
What?
I hit fresh power with my nips.
That was just stupid.
That was
so
just
I'm going down
like, there was clearly a tusk there. Are they called tusks?
Yep.
Elephant tusk, mammoth tusk, they're the same thing, aren't they, really?
Yes, it's a tusk, Josh.
Why do you wear mammoths?
Hybrid, mate.
They're hybrid of elephant and...
Rhino? Woolly? I don't know. Bison?
What animal's woolly, bro?
Woolly a mammoth.
I don't know, I was like, they're just like a cross between...
What is it, bro?
What the fuck
is woolly?
Do you want me to explain?
What is a woolly, brother?
You will, go on. Yeah, go on.
Alright, I said it's a cross between an elephant and a rhino, but woolly. As in, like, neither of those are woolly.
Oh, right, okay.
Oh, yeah, I don't know where they got the wool from.
So then I said
they
bison.
The at the same time.
I thought you was naming an animal called woolly.
Yeah,
woolly.
Oh, yeah, it's a woolly mammoth.
Woolly mammoth.
Woolly mammoth, yeah. Mammoth woolly.
A wily.
I bet it's
wily.
Big, bro.
I wonder if mammoths are hung or not. What do you think?
Oh, definitely. Definitely, Josh. That's ridiculous.
No,
I'm a mammoth. I'm
not bumping my score here.
Did you say I'm not a mammoth?
No.
You said I'm not a mammoth.
You
tell me.
I don't know.
You said I'm not a mammoth. Tell me. Oh, I was a mammoth with a big willy.
not a bad
nice one, Josh. That was sick.
Honestly, like, this wingsuit session has not gone well for me.
Oh, oh dear. You know, I'm reaching the end of my rag, mate.
Yeah, I feel
sure that's going to be a long time.
Yeah.
We spent too long on the job.
Yeah, I think one more.
Comments to get triggered at us.
You reckon?
People want me because I've crashed into trees, like fucking.
I've crashed into every tree.
No man's
land. I'll tell you what, just beat my score now and then we'll leave this job, yeah?
You have to call me saying abusive first.
Josh, beat my score, you fucking shit kid, bro. You're really bad at this game. You're the worst one out of all of us in this game. You should just quit. Yeah, you should just quit. Vic's a better wingsuit than you.
Jesus.
How dare you?
Yeah. There you go. Right, so now beat my score.
I didn't beat it.
No.
Right. I got 48. We're doing it anyway. I mean, we're leaving anyway.
Okay. I win. That's my first gold medal of the day, boys. Thank you, team.
I'll take you to a nice little
time. Back. I want you to do a spreadsheet for Steep.
Yeah.
Oh, don't. Leave people alone. Leave people alone. They don't need this. They don't need this kind of shit, bro.
All right. We're going to a race, mate.
Yeah.
Great race. Right. Do you want to go to
mine? I've taken you there. I'll say it. There you go.
Josh is there. All right, 30-second race. That's my kind of a
race.
Right,
so this is a. Oi, this is a skiing. Oh my god!
Bye, Bears.
Oh my god!
Okay, we should probably
I
see the.
Oh my god!
Line.
Yes, Josh.
The Valley Rider Doms.
Josh,
what's up?
Right. You finally moved.
Yeah, I was moving out of the way.
Where do we go? Oh my god! Not this way.
Hey, yo, man, fucking. My actual dare score is wavy. Not a score, but my actual character.
I don't know the route.
You need a front flip to start off the race.
Oh, I see.
A front flip at the start of the race.
Which way do you go?
Fucking hell!
Well, I'm just going to finish. I'm going to finish to get the score. Please get it, Bez.
Do you have to go up this hill?
Yeah, you do. Please get it, Bez. Right, I've got 32.
It's nothing but straight bit.
You know what? I'm going to change my outfit for this.
Yeah?
You think glow in the dark?
Nah, I need some more colours on my life.
Yeah, mate. You want to be a coloured, mate?
In
fact, you know, we're bringing the good old tiger back. You can't beat the tiger.
Oh, maybe this ending's a bit too long, but... Girl!
That girl is a real... Oh, what is she? A crowd pleaser.
That girl is a real crowd pleaser. That's almost racist.
I'm gonna change the ambiance to nighttime so I glow.
Look, that shit really was kind of racist almost.
No, it wasn't. You made it that way. You made it so, Josh.
I mean, words do the talking.
What the? I was doing really nice things and then the hill just decided, you know what, you're coming this way, mate. You're coming this way. You're coming with me.
I set a decent score. I hate doing that.
Yeah, so ambiance is nighttime, baby. Here we go.
Ethan bust out 32 seconds, so he's done bits.
Yeah. Did you snowboard or ski this?
I skied it.
You skied.
Yeah, snowboards are... I've realised snowboards are actually real bad.
They're whack. They're good for freestyles, though. Actually, I like skis for freestyles now as well.
Yeah.
I'm a skier at heart, so I'm going to carry on skiing. I've not been skiing in 6 years, so... It's longer than that, actually.
You're a skier at heart, brother. You're a skier at heart.
This finish line takes years.
Okay, yeah, I just never get invited. Hey, people always go skiing,
never invite me. You're invited, bro. We're going, like, next month. A month after next.
No, you can pass me! 31 seconds. Wait, you didn't go past me. That's a lie. The dare's a lie.
There is a liar.
There is a liar.
Whoa! See the flip?
I saw that while crashing into you.
You saw the bell?
Flip of the Vic.
Look at the flip of the Vic.
I need to get through that.
Vic made a video of flip of the Vic. What did you get, mate?
28,
mate. 28 out of 28, mate.
I got 28.1.
Yeah, I blocked off my dare.
What?
Ghost, I blocked him off.
Oh.
That's a thing?
I think so. Come on, I want to dance in the
dark. I'd like to do a feedback form for this race. It requires too much uphill maneuvers.
Yeah, I'm going to complain. Is there any other ways around here?
I think this is the best route, bro.
You sure?
The optimum. Oh my goodness, I got proper stuck in the
rock. Sure does.
And it should take less... No, it's surely not. You could try and make a new route.
It just doesn't work.
I like those ones and you can't go away.
No, it has a short lifespan.
Yeah, we need that. We need those jobs because we stay here for 30 minutes on the same thing sometimes.
Which one have you or you lot gone over to get your times?
The right one.
Yeah, same.
It's always the right.
Try and go middle or left, bro. You're going to get, like, start snowplowing.
Do you get madness?
Yeah, you got actually snowplowers fully.
What
do you? Oh, my God.
You know what snowplowing is, right?
27.9! I skimmed.
Do you know who snowplowing is?
This is the shaver. This is the shaving ones. This is where you have to shave.
Shaving cream.
Yeah, I'm 27.96.
I don't know what that is, so you can tell my face.
A bit. Nice jump.
Yeah, bro, I like that little jump.
Go. Oh, hey, wait, if we went skiing now, and I went, let's see if I went, and we went up some, like, if we went high up, I'd get icicles in my beard.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you get the fattest icicles in your beard.
Bro, it'd be wavy.
You actually want icicles, bro.
That's what I've
been I've got the bring the beat that song. I'm about to beat myself right now. Oh, no, I'm not. Don't
worry. Bring the beat back.
You like those on, don't you?
One more time. We listen to it in the car. That's how wavy that song is.
I hate getting G-Force.
Yo, you're so wavy. Fucking hell.
It's hard to judge once you come off that hill whether you're doing well or not. Yep. You've got so long to go.
I just watched my dare. So whoever's done a wavy job.
There's Ingwa.
Because I did a decent score, but it's not even. I don't know what your score actually is. What is your score?
You want to be 20 by the time you're approaching.
What's your score?
27.9.
I've got 28.3, so I'm not far off. But
you have to shave a lot.
Oh no.
See, anyway, as I said before, I don't shave, bro. That's where the issue is.
Well, that's why your score is not going to get any better.
I need it to get better.
Does that jump actually give you? I don't think it gives you time.
It's not worth it.
I think you're better off just sliding down the rocks.
I can never get through that little pathway, but.
You have to jump. I jump.
What, a bit on the downhill?
Come on. Nope. Yeah. Wait, the little gap, like over the top, the hit you jump the hilly thing.
Yeah, the bit where you have to go up and then jump over. I jump.
Oh, okay. I like that.
You jump over where?
The bit down here. Just about.
Where
you have to get over.
If I could just do that with a bit of speed, that would be lovely.
Yeah,
lovely.
You have to have like mad speed and you have to not bounce like at all.
Yeah.
I can't get up the hill without hitting the sides.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it. You have to jump. That's why you have to jump. So then you hopefully just make it through the middle.
Madness.
I actually went through really fast by accident early on and then I just got dragged by the rocks.
It's so difficult.
I just want to be a wavy character.
Huh?
I just want to be a wavy person, bro.
Stop freaking. I hate it when he freaking goes backwards.
Yeah, you're wavy though. You're level 25. I'm level 22, bro. I'm a noob.
That means I'm a virgin.
Come on, here we go.
True. One more time.
This song's too wavy.
Yeah, Ethan, you're right. The jump is. Good way to be living.
I can't jump it right. I jumped the wrong bit there.
I could be onto a mad ticket. Oh my god, I could be onto it. No, I got Trey! I got dragged so hard, I would have just
Drapes.
Fucking.
No!
I think I was setting a 20. Low 27, sort of back end 26 there if I didn't get fucking dragged. Huh?
Could you not?
Why? Well, he didn't, but you know.
No, I didn't, so. Your wish is my command, brother.
Thanks, man. Can't ever take you on a long run.
The fucking jump, bro. The jump's
backwards
horrible.
Backwards him.
Backwards is just bad.
3.9, it's not. Same speed, bro.
But everything's opposite today.
What did you get, Josh?
Nah, it was shit. 3.9.
I got 28.6 just then.
What are we looking at?
He keeps giving me the song. This game just wants me to win.
Oh.
Come on.
That bloody sides, bro.
21 at the bit. Is that any better? Oh,
who makes these jobs? You're a prick.
It's funny because you make them.
Yeah.
Oh, I've got fucked from the start.
Go.
You don't. You need to take like zero G's as well, like the entire way.
Dang it.
One more time.
Is this any good? I don't even know. No, I think it's the same, honestly.
What have I got on my backpack? Why have I got a sticker?
Yeah, I put a sticker on mine, I don't know why.
Come on, mate. Can do it. Nope.
Speedy okay. Gonzalez.
Just need some options.
How do... It's just the uphill bit, bro.
Yeah, we need more options. I don't like this race. Sorry, Josh. This is a shit race.
You're gold medaling again, and you're...
I just don't like the race, though.
Location.
Rocks. Location's called rocks, I hate. Just those little ridges.
That doesn't bother me. It's only the uphill part that bothers
me. It's against my controller, what happens to my character, and that's annoying. Like, this middle bit is ridiculous, Josh. Eight. I'm fully just straight mad at you.
I'm not happy, Josh.
This is mean. I put hard work and effort into making that.
28.2. I'm still beating you lot.
28.0. Ugh.
Oh, there you go.
Just go down the freaking hill.
Why drag me, bro?
That's actually really close to your score as well. Fuck.
Yeah, it is very close.
Bro, what the fuck did I just do?
But that's what it is. This is a shaver thumb, bro, and you can't do it because you've got a beard.
Go. Nah, I hit a ridge there. It's not going to do anything.
Oh my gosh, if you just stay alive, dude.
I was on to like a 26. Oh,
this guy just stays alive here.
No, Vic, don't do it, please.
No, Vic, please. I can't be alive.
I don't want to last place.
Stay alive.
Don't ignite
yes.
This. Oh no.
27.7.
Oh, he's relit the fire. He's relit the fire.
No, because the thing is, he's the most annoying monster. You just can't shave the time, like.
Come on, baby.
Like, it's not down to your individual skill. It's about whether you don't get draped or not. About whether you get dragged or not. And then if you get dragged, then goodbye to your agile run.
How the hell would you get up the bloody stupid hill without crashing into the sides?
Oh
my god. Hey! Fucking stop, bro.
No, damn it, 29. When you think you're going fast, you still get a 29. Yep. That's when you're done.
Josh, that was wavy.
Yeah.
It was.
I'm experimenting a new route. Oh no, this is not a new route. That is a rock of death hell.
There's no such thing in it.
I might try and go down the middle just for bans.
I got fucked by the rocks again.
I got fucked by the rocks.
Wait, legitimately, you get fucked by the rocks. No, it doesn't work.
I've tried the left side. Nothing works.
Yeah, you can't get over there because of the rocks.
Oh, I got over there a second ago though.
Rocks can roll, bro.
I don't know how, brother, but...
Bounce.
Yeah.
Stop bouncing.
If you doubt it. But I doubt it. Yes, I do.
You have to hit so many just nice fresh moguls and then get a nice bit of speed and then get into the right one and flip perfectly.
You got a bit Jungle Book, bro. Mowgli.
No, Lucilla, why? Yes, right, okay. Go, no!
Make it. Okay, I've gone over here somehow. Okay, what's going on?
Go fast.
I'm mad, man.
Forget Mad Max, we got Mad
Max. I'm bad.
Mad Bazinga. Yeah, I will.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, here we go.
I'm a paragliding.
Can you do that on this job? No.
Help! Get me out of here! I was trying to go for a walk, and the paragliders come out. Try to
sit in that
all.
Does nothing.
Fire!
For this job, anyway.
Oh my goodness, I've gone flying, if I could somehow. No!
Tell Josh that I'm still rolling.
Jumps into it. Hits that pal perfectly.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're moving faster than we've ever moved on this section.
Yo, that uphill bit is the worst thing.
Says you that made the jump.
Oh my god, I've bailed out like a hero. No, I'm done with this linear shit. Can we do some flips?
We go. What do you want?
It's flips.
What does that mean?
It's freestyle.
Okay.
Wait. Just hold it. Just 1 second. 27.7, what the fuck? How, I shaved so hard. What is your score?
27.76.
Oh my god, you beat me by 0.2 of a second, bro. I see, I see. Yeah, move on to the next jump. I tried my best. Just when I fucking perfected it, I tried my best.
Here it is.
Hold on, mate. You did bits, brother. You did bits.
Right, I will load up. And that one.
What's so funny?
My guy was just pirouetting off the top, bro.
Ballerina, bro.
So this is freestyle.
Heaven is a half pipe.
Oh, wavy. Oh, wavy.
Okay, so what? We need to do like tricks up here.
Jumping around.
Alright, this is a bit. Oh wait, I'm on top of this. I'm on top of the half pipe. That's surely not meant to happen.
Nope, you failed. You've done that, bro.
Ooh. I died.
Alright, there's a 1874, isn't that good? But it looked wavy.
That was some cool, like,
it certainly looked good
right
what I was doing.
Everything was good on the halfpipe.
Yeah.
Right, except in real life. It doesn't. It can look really bad.
I'm really bad at this. I'm going to say now, do not watch my Steep videos for freestyle.
He's a freestyler.
Watch my Steep videos for wavy wingsuit.
Oh, bro, you've got to land things so well, otherwise it just stops.
Exactly.
Momentum just stops. I fucked up once there.
Okay, silver at 1.3.
Wonderful gameplay, bro. I tried to do the biggest spin ever at the end.
Did you just say, wonderful gameplay?
Yeah.
KSI Overwatch.
Yep. I look at Vic.
I got a silver medal, bro. I got 1.3.
Yeah, you know, you get some.
What did you try?
Momentum into it, you know what I'm saying?
You tried to jump in from the top.
Yeah, it worked.
To be fair, that's what the new line does.
Yeah.
Yeah, the new line does that, Josh.
I'm gonna lie.
So I got the silver medal. Now the gold medal's doing that.
Yeah, I think I did. I got gold medal the first time, so I just never saw it.
Oh, okay.
Well, aren't you fancy, eh?
I'm fancy, huh?
You're actually a little bit wavy.
Hmm.
I'm actually getting decent at freestyle.
Try this on the board, week. I reckon.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Alright, this is what I'm gonna be doing, bro. Look, what?
I love the acceleration, man. He's jokes.
This is actually Bazinga, bro. Look. Oh, no. I stayed on top.
Oh, my goodness.
Freestyler. Rock the microphone. Right. Straight from the top of my dome.
Oh, he's landed it wavily.
Alright, I'll start with a bit of
freestyler. Oh,
rock the microphone.
I was enjoying
that
song.
Decent jump.
Wait, there aren't checkpoints.
No, he like transfers. Gold medal like transfers between the two pipes, bro.
What a guy.
I got more height than him. Oh, that was fucking sick.
Ah, oh, I'm trying to overextend. This is wavy.
Yep. I got 1.9. Yes, gold medal.
Keeping right by the end of your ski trip. Yeah. I'm doing this.
Yeah, I'll be able to do this, bro. Oh, you got 2.86.
Yeah.
How'd you do that then?
Just front flips, back flips, grabs. Oh,
no. I do the same trick. Do you know what I'm gonna do? I've got my gold medal. Guess what?
So you sitting down?
First of all time.
Oh, okay.
First of the week.
It doesn't matter, does it?
What? It does, because I get to see what he's gonna do. I leveled up by the way, 23.
Well,
I'm watching him.
I'm watching him.
I don't even know.
To be fair, like, you could carry on going for ages on here. You could
just go back.
You go up and down though, right? You
could, yeah, just go sideways. You've
got to go that downhill.
Ages. I mean,
3,000.
You go somewhat because you're gonna lose your speed otherwise.
This guy's line is wavy. He's doing like two tricks, like.
What does that even
every single
mean?
Blue line.
Yeah, like he's doing mad stuff. I'm watching now.
I think as long as you land properly, you can go with good momentum for a while.
Yeah.
That's it. As soon as you take one of those like G-force bits.
The Stregal.
I'm trying to do bits. No, your mum eats with dick. That was mean.
What was yours, Josh? Yes. 3.2.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh, shout me for freestyle. I'll see you on the next event.
Oh my god,
next event.
Every single fucking job.
Yep. I'll see you. Vic got the last one, but thank you, and I'll see you on the next event, guys. This would be great. Thanks.
You can't do that to us.
I can, bro, because I hate freestyle. I'm so bad at this.
You gotta do it, bro.
You cannot do this to me, man.
I jumped out the half pipe. Happens now.
Yeah, that's why
it's
I'm
over
be,
for you.
Bro, I'm gonna do freestyle over here.
Okay, I have a freestyle over here.
Oh.
when you get sick of everyone's shit. You should see what this guy's character does in the air, bro. I didn't even know it was possible in the game.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for like a long ranger. Like speedy, ranger. But not many jumps, mate.
A Nile Ranger.
That's gonna do anything for you. I mean, I'll rate you if it does, but...
Ultimately, I guess, actually, you just gotta do loads of tricks because they multiply at the end.
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
That's how I can improve my score loads.
Tell me if speed does much for you, Vic.
You get you more score per trick, but...
You have to land everything so nicely.
Multiply that for you.
So nicely.
Okay, when you got no pace for start.
I got the rock on the microphone, so... Oh.
Yeah, it always happens, bro. I get that song and
you get so gassed. You get so gassed. Freestyle. Oh, I'm dead.
Every time that happens to me, and it's always like, fuck's sake.
Okay, I got 2.3, so not that great. What's the high scores right now? Like
3.2.
All right. It's achievable.
Almost certainly is. That was terrible.
All right.
It's the landing of things, bro. So why did I try to overextend, bro? I was on fucking 2K before, like, I'm a dickhead.
I mean, they always say honesty's best policy.
Right, I've got some fucking Jamaican song right now.
Are you okay, Ethan?
Is that Jamaican sound?
My face cam stopped, so no one knew what the fuck I was going on about just then.
Were you doing hand motions with it?
Yeah, I was doing hand boys. I'm dead.
Try to keep working.
Am I gonna just crash into the steep side at the start? Oh my god.
Yeah, little tweak.
Bro, the tweaking is nuts.
Tweak, tweak. Tweak, tweak.
I put it to you that I'm doing good tricks, but I'm not fucking getting a score. I dare myself. For you, Perry.
Bro, this guy is doing like 3,000 bits per thing.
I do want to see how many lines he does.
Lots. There's bare line.
Yeah, there's lots. Okay.
You can't. I've only got first of the week because first of the day doesn't. I mean, first of all time doesn't even load.
Let me see what man's saying. Maybe he's got a nice little route for me. Seems to work out for you.
What route you got for me, blood? I mean, I guess the steeper you go, like the more height you get as well, so...
Yeah, my chicken nuggets, time you get to do
tricks.
Yeah.
More time you commit to the flips and that.
Damn it, it's a little gap in the half pipes if you're not lined up there. These all the
maybe I should have snowboarded.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Yeah, snowboard's nice.
There you go, 2.5 again.
I'm out here skiing.
You're nuts.
What do you do?
I'm out here skiing right now.
Best?
Oh. 3.2.
Nice.
Tweaking actually does shit all for me. I find like I'm better off just like tricking.
Getting SSX
tricky with it.
Oh, SSX, bro, that game.
Yeah, I should have got a better score at the end there. Oh my god, that was so stupid. I could have easily just done more.
Yeah, that's what keeps happening to me.
I've got
mad speed on this right now.
Yeah, I've got that little white fluffy boots on. Huh?
Bro, I keep getting 2.5s now. I actually got first place in the fucking freestyle.
I need to start planning my jumps.
Yeah, that was dead.
That's why I've put his line
on. I'm better at skiing.
So that's what you used to, you would be.
Like, I'm just better at ski trick shotting, the fuck? Better at ski freestyling. Yeah. Right, incoming. There's less variety of tricks for snowball for some reason. It feels like.
Yeah, it's because you just grab and fucking hope for the best. Killed myself.
I'm going in.
Oh, there's not really much else other than that, is there?
Fast AF flips, bro.
Skis is like it seems a bit more tricks to it. Yes. Freestyler.
Oh no, I got dad.
Rock the microphone.
Vic, you like jumping in, mate.
Straight.
Yeah, no. I've stopped jumping in actually.
Oh yeah.
And it's helped my thing a little bit.
Freestyler. Rock the microphone. Straight.
You did a good.
No one. I'm still going. I'm being mom of the song. Pete, get the fuck out of the way.
Imagine we hit each other. Dude, you need to get away.
Vic caught you up.
No, I've caught Vic up.
Oh.
Bro, you need to get out my way.
Come a chameleon.
Yeah.
I've
caught you up.
What'd you get?
3-7.
Oh, 3-4. Bez has been shut down in two maneuvers.
3.1, what the fuck? Can we move on? That's just 3.1. What the fuck? How did that happen?
I'll take a silver.
What a shit score.
I'll take a silver.
It's only right that I get a bronze.
Silver surfer, mate.
It's a snowball, bro. It does help somehow. Bez is bronze stable.
I'm a bronze beast today. Can we move on?
Hang on.
Hold on, I don't have enough speed on this one. I think I might just. Alright, that's it. I'll move us.
Yeah, mate. Thank you.
Yeah, you load up your stuff. So that's my free done.
Yep. Alright, here we go.
Oh, no. It's a big race. Oh, no.
10 challenges. Alright, my
Oh, no. Rage and shoes.
Bro, it will have lines, alright? It won't just be one line.
Alright, okay. I respect that.
It will have lines. What is this? Fucking drugs. No more drug promotion, please. I really got KSI doing it. Promoting drugs.
Yeah, here we go, guys. Into the cliff.
Okay, yeah, take me.
You see that?
Right. I'm here.
There we go.
So this is a race, yeah?
Yeah, into the cliff you must go.
Oh, thank you.
Wait, I think I've gone to a job here before and I bunned it. And yeah, this is this place. Time.
I got the song.
Actually, no, wait, you didn't go away, I think. Okay, you might have done.
Oh my god, yeah, no, okay.
Alright, let's get some skis out.
So how long does it take?
Ow!
Probably like 40 seconds. I fell over a few times when I did it.
Yeah, that's never a good sign, is it?
Well.
When you're falling over and trying to set the best score.
No, I was just trying to get to the bottom.
Yeah, it's a freestyle because I'm setting like a 4K jump there.
Yeah.
Bez, you're changing your mind, bro. You want to go that way?
Yeah.
You'll have to let me know how it goes down there, bro.
Pick that jump. Made me do insane bits last time. I'm doing it again. I'm doing it. I'm backwards.
Oofed.
Oh my god. That was a crash and a half.
I think there's potential.
There's a left right potential. Stop, see, I dig that. What's that?
Did you stop?
No.
So why when I crashed into you, what was that about?
I died. Yeah, there's definitely a potential here, I think. I'm going to just try and see what time I can actually set if I actually finish.
That jump is horrendous. I did land it last time.
Oh no! I was on the edges of clutching straws, mate.
Okay. But you should be insane, Corey. Like.
Yeah, no, I am. I think I'm insane. I just need to finish. That's it. I keep killing myself.
Oh dear.
Jesus.
I keep killing myself on dumb shit. There's oh my god. Okay, Vic has killed me.
Sorry, dude.
Oh my god. Wait, how? I swear I was up there a minute.
Oh yes, this is where we want to land. Nope, not. Nope, it wasn't.
I'm backwards. How do you stop?
You jump and you twiddle.
Like Celine Dion, come a chameleon. Cheese.
I did not want to jump this way, but I can make it work. Make it more than work. Okay, if you jump that, there's so many options, mate. I just don't know what to take. So many ways to
make it. Make it, fake it, and bake it. Skating on thin ice is never a good sign. No, oh, not again. Vic, I've just seen what's in this race.
What barricades? Yeah, options to go around the barricades. They're pretty wide space though. Pretty wide space barricades.
I actually would have set an amazing score, but I tried to be so clever.
What'd you set, bro?
Keep Bazinga in. Actually, I'm coming back the other way.
I'm going to set like a 40 just to be.
I haven't actually seen anything. I've never seen anything. Just to finish it. I need to at least get to the finish.
Experience what is out here, bro.
No, please, no. Oh my god, I've like killed my guy.
Just learn.
Rock Bazinga.
You did a wham job.
Is that your Pokemon, bro?
Yeah.
Oh, you bastard! I actually beat my score, bro. I'm lit.
I just hit the fucking black ice, the big black rocks, and I fucking hit them. And I'm dead. Oh, Bazinga.
Thing to do.
You just have to do mad jumps on this, isn't it, Vic?
Yeah, a little bit.
Did you do mad jumps?
Double front flip to land that.
Oh, yeah,
God, I'm so high!
That is the way, isn't it? Do you reckon that's the way?
I haven't got a clue, mate. Oh, you stupid numpty!
Don't spin!
Just land it, get in there. Okay, I'll just jump bust, set that as a score. No. I've got it, but.
Oh. Yeah, eat that rock, you dirty little.
Yep. Nice. Yep. Good censoring.
Yeah. Real life.
Oh.
Why's my guy scream so much, bro? You're a pussy hole.
No!
Sorry, if I did any of these jumps, trust me.
I know.
You're hearing more than the scream.
No. That's true. It's still like, my guy is just a pussy hole, bro.
Right, if I hit this jump that our guy is doing, hold my finger.
I'd say my prayers in the air. I'd probably send like a few laughs.
I wouldn't have time to.
No, same here. Mine would just be like, I'm going to kill myself.
Yeah. I'd be like, right, it was a good round.
Fucking bees ahead of him.
Drop out a tweet.
Drop out a tweet whilst falling.
Yeah, man.
Sorry guys, no vid today.
Oh my god.
Alright, it's getting to the point where I just want to go and play Rocket League.
Oh.
Ow. Okay.
You haven't actually finished yet?
Nope.
Can you guys start finishing so I can at least see where I compare?
Alright, I'm on it.
What about jumping the barricades?
Yeah, I know, that's what I did the first time.
Nearly. Oof. I still haven't finished, by the way, guys, so yeah.
Same. It's almost, it almost was wavy.
I think I might finish and go to bed.
No.
Or not?
It's not allowed.
No, Josh, it's not my dad.
Surely, if I was your dad, I'd be like, no, go to bed.
No, you'd be telling
me you must play games.
What parents, ever go, no, you stay up. You must stay up.
You must stay up.
My guy, I've given up hope for him, bro. I can't finish shit.
Fuck those rocks.
Triple front flip. Ah.
Oh. Say, we're gonna have to go fast
jump
track
more,
down the
Ron.
Ron.
Is that his name,
more,
Ron?
Oh, who said Ron? Jump more, Ron.
Bro, I'm gonna die. Like, I'm giving up for a minute. I'm back and I'm going for a trip. I'm having a walk because my start position is wanky, wank, wank.
It's wanky, wank.
Excuse me.
I love it. No, don't do it, brother. Thank you. I nearly died.
Oh, you sh.
Yeah. C word. Yeah. Go on, break the first one of the
go
day.
On.
No.
Go on, drop it.
We're good
go
these
on.
Days.
Go on, do it.
I had it though. That was it. That was the score done.
Yeah.
Crash it into a fucking tree.
What side do you reckon you have to go? Because I still haven't finished.
Left.
I still haven't got close, to be quite honest.
Left is your way forward.
Fuck trees. 26.
Oh minutes. My god, Josh. This jump is not safe.
What do you mean it's not safe?
It's
not safe. What?
I land that shit every time, bro.
You land it, but it's scary.
This jump I was talking about. You see me doing this jump, trust me. I ain't fucking about.
I'm killing myself.
No,
that's not me saying I'm killing myself. I meant in the game, guys. That was
why
not
I doing freestyle? I don't understand why I do freestyle when I'm doing bloody.
You're holding forward still, brother.
No, I'm actually actively trying to freestyle. As in, I'm sitting there spinning four times.
Because it makes you look cool, bro.
Yeah, I'm trying to like add style to this.
Well, why have I gone over well. Here? Am I gonna? Yeah, I'm
gonna die. What's the left side of thing?
Did you see where I was?
No, left side of thing. Jesus.
Why do I get eagle noises when I jump, bro? I'm not an eagle.
Because you go so far. An eagle can save us. Oh, an eagle can save us.
It's mad, I don't want that.
No eagles can save us, fuck off.
Are you ready?
Alright,
oh, I'm freestyling, no,
like,
yeah!
You can land jumps.
Fat rock! Dead. Oh, wait.
Have you done one of those ones where you're like, I must be dead?
Yeah, where you survived, but then I killed myself. Oh. I did survive, but...
Back it up, pack it in.
Let me begin. Bazinga's right. Not gonna win.
So
he tries to do a flip down this little barrel bit and it just doesn't work.
Yeah, my guy tries to do flips.
It's like, it's not what you want to be
back
doing
it up.
Right now.
Like
let me back it up. My guy just slipped on black ice.
36 seconds backwards.
What? Did you say backwards? You did like the last bit backwards.
No, I did backwards from the first jump.
What? The control's been reversed, messing with me so much.
Yeah, same.
Can't be dealing with it.
Yes, Josh. That's that Bazinga level shit, bro. That was epic. That was so sick. I'm proud.
Yeah, man, you gotta do it sometimes. Yeah, it's a bonsai or bundle, one of the two.
I'm backwards, but I hit a branch. I hit a branch.
Bin. I'm not a branch, you're the worst.
Do you survive that second jump, Josh?
Yeah.
You must get there with, like, most of your G-forces intact, right?
What do you mean?
Like, when you get to that second jump...
Yeah, I land the first jump perfectly.
Ooh,
that one I haven't, though.
The fresh pow killed me. How is fresh pow killing me?
Go on, land it. Oh, dear.
See this route. You can do it, you can land. Oh, yeah, I see how he lands. He's celebrating as well. Come on, just... Fuck the trees! I see your style, though, Josh. I think I'm going to do
it. You know my style.
You know my style. Stop front flipping, you
just
fucking
avoid
style.
That
yeah,
rock.
You know my style.
Oh, no.
Oh, I'm trying to do that fucking tactic that was taught.
Land. It's not
you
difficult.
Taught a tactic?
It's not difficult.
Yeah, the comments taught me a tactic.
What is it?
You hit the circle. You don't go in the circle of the drop. You hit the edge of it only.
Oh, yeah. No, I've been doing that for
Because the second you hit it, it starts counting.
Yeah. Oh, so you like skirt across the... I didn't
know.
Oh,
why?
As if no one told me this.
I've been doing that for my first steep video.
It seemed part of it, but I didn't think it actually was a
case. Why? I still had...
Okay, that's going to be an interesting land. Okay, that actually worked.
I see.
Oh.
This could have saved me desperate milliseconds in all the right places.
Yeah,
in this one, it doesn't, though.
Yeah.
Trim.
This one doesn't do anything. It slows you down trying to get to
the Josh's route. Oh, you need to clear those rocks.
I'm just in a rock.
It's not as easy as you think it is, Vic.
No, I did it the first time I tried it, but now I'm struggling a bit.
There's only about as easy as you think
it's all luck. This game's all luck, I've decided. It's all luck.
The whole game.
Yeah. Yeah, I've decided. Exactly.
Alright, look, you decided. It's fine.
all the goals you got today. Yeah, all luck.
I got one, and then it's all right. It was like.
It's not good when he actually admits to it.
Your
plan's flawed.
They thought I was going to be like, yeah, no, it's not, because I got one. Oh, bro. It's just straight luck. I'm trying this backwards banter, but I'm fucking dead.
It's not banter then, is it?
So I'm trying to what?
You're trying to go fucking left. Don't go left, go right.
You said left's your best bet.
Yeah, I meant left as in the first bit, because you went right.
You said
copy my jump. Do that dirty jump, and then do the second big jump.
Oh my god.
I would, but look, there's this thing called a rock that
yeah,
I hit.
Avoid those.
Yeah, alright.
Josh's life tips, rock, avoid those.
If you see a rock, don't crash into it.
Go the other way.
Jump over.
Oh no, I'm doing flips. See, look, you lose G's, bro.
Keep your G's.
You are a G.
Yes, no, look, I die on the second jump, Josh. It's bull crap.
Even bull crap now. We really are censoring ourselves.
No, Josh, I'm angry.
And now we're censoring ourselves. What's happening to the world?
Don't like this.
Oh, the struggle.
Josh, the jump doesn't work.
We're leaving Europe.
Look, I die on the second jump every single time. The fresh pow is not fresh.
Oh, this looks
hard,
nice.
Hard pow.
That landing.
When I try snowboard, it might advance.
Come on, if you survive this, you're my hero, dude.
And hero can save us.
Have you survived yet?
Ow, ow! Why don't I go backwards? Don't go backwards.
Surely. I'm alive. He's celebrating. Why are you celebrating?
Fuck,
just finish the race.
Trees.
Why are you celebrating? Finish the race. Why are you celebrating? Finish this race. Please.
Maybe he's batting off bees.
Please. No!
The trees, am I right?
Bro, I hit my desk.
The thin trees, am I right or am I right?
No, get out of my life.
Wow.
Is that to Vic?
No, I'm just.
Vic, you just got banned from his life.
Yeah. Feels bad, bro.
I'm fuming.
How you feel, Vic? Get longer in his life. Get out.
Yeah, right. He landed, but he's going to fucking celebrate like a non-skin, isn't he?
See that Black Mirror episode where you mute the person?
Yeah.
Oh, that's what SADS did to you.
Why does he go backwards? He's a backwards guy, bro.
Some backwards do, yeah.
Some backwards
to
once told me the world is going
backwards.
I ain't the backwards tool of the shed.
Come on.
Backwards.
This is the one.
Yeah, you was looking kind of backwards with your finger in the backwards.
Your back.
No. No.
No. Go on, die. Go on, like you really want to.
Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb.
All right, guys, I think it's honestly time to bail soon.
I think I banged this.
Come on,
I'm at school. We're not be beaten, gypsies.
You done it.
I've got 34 seconds to beat.
Why the rock?
I just don't think. I haven't finished once.
The skills are thick and I'm making it.
The barriers, what do you do at the barriers? Because I always go into the trees.
Go through them.
Do you hit the trees?
No. I dodge the trees and I dodge barriers.
Fancy guy.
You can do this, Vic. Believe in yourself and you'll learn how
to. So wait, you dodge the... You don't go through the trees on the left?
No, I went through them.
Oh, you just dodge them.
Oh, guys, I could actually just finish. I hope.
Come on, just do it.
Don't fuck me, mountains. Right, I should finish.
Yeah, do it. Come on, you might as well.
I should finish. Right, I should finish with a time of 35.
Oh.
Yeah, it's going through.
And that's where I finished my video. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. That was Steve. Leave a like. Goodbye.